And take a look at this surveillance video of a firebombing in Bellmawr, Camden County. Police say someone intentionally set that SUV on fire. Detectives are looking for a new Ford F-250 or F-350 with marker lights on the roof that may have been